We're about to do our most requested song of late. This is one that was written by Bill Iles, a Minnesota native, and he wrote this in honor of his grandfather, who during the Great Depression had the job of fixing trains at night up in northern Minnesota, out on the Iron Range, and those nights got pretty cold. And when the hobos would knock on his door wondering if they could come and warm up for a few hours, despite the fact that if caught he might have lost his job, he said yes. So Bill wrote this song in honor of his grandfather called Hobos in the Roundhouse.
From 7 to 7, every night of the week, fixing trains in the Roundhouse, I work on my feet. And I told my children, hope the bed bugs don't bite. Good night, my hobos, rest your leg upon hay. night, boys.